Hey fam, welcome back to my channel. For those of you who are new, my name is Carolyn Ann and my channel is a lifestyle channel where I do mainly budget videos, sip and sip videos, log videos, and other random videos thrown in here and there. In today's video, we will be seeing what I saved last week, as well as stuffing my cash envelopes, my savings challenges, and my sinking funds. If you are interested in this type of video, please stay tuned. But first, I'd like to thank all my new subscribers. Hey fam, welcome to the team. And to all my old subscribers, hey fam, welcome back. So let's get started and see how we did last week. So today we're going to start with the change and get that out the way. And I saved $2,468.10. $12, $14, $16, $18, $20, $22, $24, $26, $28, $30, $32, $34, $36, 36 cents in pennies. And I saved $10, $20, $30, $40, $50, $60, $70, $80, $90, $1.20 in dimes, $2, $4, $6, $7 in quarters. I saved a total of $8.56 in change. So I saved $20 in miscellaneous. $20 in household. $5, $10, $15, $20, $25, $26, $27, $28 in groceries. And $20, $40, $45, $46 in eating out. I saved $30 in my personal and $50 in my lunch. So I saved $20, $40, $60, $81, $10, $20, $30, $35, $40, $45, $50, $55, $60, $65, $70, $75, $80, $85, $90, $91, $92, $93, $94. I saved $194 in bills. My total savings for the week was $202.58. So now we're going to get our money together so we can start stuffing our envelopes. So groceries will get $85, $20, $40, $60, $80, and $5. And we're going to put $40 in the grocery envelope. And the other $45 will go into our mini envelope. Takeout will get $80, $20, $40, $60, $80, and $40 of it will go in our eat out envelope. And the other $40 will go in our takeout envelope. Miscellaneous will get $20, $5, $10, $15, $20. And household will also get $20, $5, $10, $15, $20. My husband will get $20, $40, $60 for his lunch, $20, $40, $50 for mine. He will get $20, $30 for his personal, and I will also get $20, $30 for my personal. So I'm going to put the envelopes that I carry in my wallet. And I'm also going to put my money in my wallet. And I'm gonna put my husband's aside until I'm ready to give it to him. Now we will fill our cash envelopes. In the $60 envelope, we'll get $20. So it gives us 1, 2, 3, 20, 40, 60, 80, 4, 20, 40. $440 in our envelope. The $30 savings challenge is going to get $30. So that gives us 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 20, 40, 60, 80, 6, 20, 40, 50, 60. $660 in our envelope. And the 7th month savings challenge is going to get $40. So it gives us 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 20, 40, 60, 80, 8, 20, 40, 60, 80. I'm going to put this money aside, but this envelope will no longer be stuffed. Me and my husband had a talk and we decided that we were going to do away with this challenge for this year. So if you look at my Sip and Sit video, it'll explain everything to you. But that is all for my savings challenges. Now we're going to move on to our sinking funds. Beauty will get $10. So that gives us $30 in beauty. Debt Snowball will get $200. So that gives us 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 20, 40, 60, 80, 8. $800 in Debt Snowball. Lawn Care will get $15. So it gives us $10, $20, $30, $35, $40 in lawn care. Mattress will get $10. So it gives us $1, $2, $50, $70, $90, $310, $330, $40, $45, $50, $51, $52, $352 in mattress. And personal training will get $15. So that gives us $10, $15, $20 in personal training. And that is all for my sinking funds. Now we will move on to our savings envelopes. Birthday will get $49, 20, 40, 5, 46, 47, 48, 49. So that gives us 20, 40, 60, 80, 1, 5, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. $123 in birthday. Emergency fund will get $10. So that gives us 1,000, 100, 50, 70, 90. 1,200, 10, 15, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. $1,224 in emergency fund. Savings will get $10. So that gives us 1, 2, 3, 4, 50, 70, 90, 510, 530, 40, 50, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64. $564 in savings. Travel will get $15, 10, 15. So it gives us 1, 50, 70, 90, 210, 230, 40, 50, 60, 65, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76. $276 in travel. Vacation will get $40, 20, 30, 40. So it gives us 1,000, 50, 70, 90, 100, 10, 20, 30, 40, 45, 50, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62. $1,162 in vacation. And that is all for our savings challenges. So with the money left over, that will be divided. And I'm going to divide it between the birthday, the debt snowball, travel, and vacation. So birthday is going to give $20. So it gives us 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 25, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43. Debt snowball will get $200. 1, 20, 40, 60, 82. So that brings our total in debt snowball to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 20, 40, 60, 80, 9, 20, 40, 60, 80, 1,000. And guys, when I told you I was going to pay that debt off, I will be paying that debt off this afternoon. And I will be doing a video updating my debt and where I'm at. Travel is going to get $60. So it gives us 1, 50, 70, 90, 210, 230, 250, 270, 290, 300, 10, 20, 25, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. $336 in travel. And we will be going on vacation next month, so travel and vacation money will be going away. And vacation will get $600. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that gives us $1,000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. $1,600, 50, 70, 90. 1,700, 10, 20, 30, 40, 45, 50, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62. $1,762 in vacation. So fam, we are going to pay my student loan off and we are focusing on Nelnet B, which is $1,374.54. So that is what we will be paying today. So we're going to go up here to make payment. And we're going to go to group. No payment on payment A. We're going to put amount in payment B.
and that's $1,374.54. Before the 28th, it won't come out until Tuesday because of the holidays. So we're going to continue with the payment method. So our group B, we're paying $1,374.54. Let's pay now. Thank you for your payment. Yes! One more paid off. So fam, that is all for this video. Please like, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the notification button so that you'll be notified next time I upload a video. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye fam.